Hi everyone, so in this video of Tabs, we'll be making the remaining three Guardians of the Galaxy, or the main Guardians of the Galaxy characters, Gamora, Drax, and Star-Lord. As you can see, everything looks quite different, and with some new stuff. I think we'll start making Gamora. Oh, there's also some new things here. Just as always, I'll make that. Make it that color? Yeah. Then get the hair. Her hair's like red and purple, but yeah, I'll just find the could use that, but I use that a lot. Oh, I'll use that and then I'll turn it red or purple. I think red. Yeah. Now, I haven't seen this stuff before, so I'm just looking at it. Use that, and I think I'm gonna have to type up Gamora just on my phone because I kind of forgot all of what it looks like. Have either dark brown or black. Go with that. Oh, but for the belt, it's grey. There. Now, for the rest. Summer shirt. There. No. Gloves. Nope. Whoops. There. Now just the legs and feet. We'll just use the really thin ones. Wait, that leaves a gap there. Let's do it. The farm shirt. Yeah, that covers up. There, and now just the boots. Just wait. Actually, yeah. There. Now, just freeze out, or actually, just wait. A Roman armlet? No, I don't know what. Anyway, let's find the good swords. That's alright. No. think. The Swift Sword. It's quite small, but it's alright. And then this part. There. Okay, now abilities. Ooh. Normally I do the name and all that. Godlike projectile block. That's new. So any fire vortex and fire. There's some new stuff that I'm gonna test here. Not right now, but yeah, that's okay. And then stats, hit points, 950. Size fine, weight fine, movement speeds, attack speeds. Damage. Okay, that's the first one I think. There. What's the auto? 840 or 3000, I can't tell. I wouldn't think that an auto would be 840. I'm gonna go. No. There it is. Now in Star Wars. That color, and now I saw a really good. I think I used it with Hawkeye too. Yes, that. And this will go dark red, and that. What color was that? I'll have to type it up. I'm gonna start without his helmet on, and I'll do it. Him with his helmet on. Okay, I'll just do it a dark brown. And then to cover his arms, we'll do some shirt. But that's just the skin there. And then gloves. Wait, does he actually not have, let me just see. I think he probably would. Yeah, he does. Wait. There. Now, yeah. And then a bell. No wait. Oh, whoop! I was getting confused there. Now the pattern. I think I'll have to make an update video because there's some better stuff. Like, for example, one of the gloves I saw was way better for Captain America than what I have right now. Ooh. That'll do. The bell's fine. Then just boots, right? Actually, I'll try and get a belt. Yeah, get gun holder belt. And just get it exactly there. Okay, now trust boots. There, now, guns. I wrote this down because it took me ages to find what one. That. Yes, that's fine. So I can't find any laser things, but now that there's a new update, maybe there's a new thing that would be more what we need. I don't see any new things yet. Okay, yeah, that's fine. I'm not gonna do hover even though I get what? Laid down. Order units stay, order units charge. Yeah, I'm gonna check this off camera because there's so much new stuff that I really want to see. I think all I'm gonna add here is a dodge. Melee dodge, I guess that'll do. I think that's new. Oh yes, stats. Hit points, 900. That's fine, weight fine, speed 2, attack speed fine, damage fine. And I'm going to go 1,500. Icon. Save. Now trust Drax. Oh, actually. Wait. I am going to make Star-Lord with, with his helmet on as well. So keeping that, I'm going to take away his hair. I think I can leave that on, but it doesn't actually really matter. If I do wrote this down. Medieval helmet. What one was it? It's probably that, no, that one. Right? Yes, that. Okay, now I need Baker glasses and all of it red. Oh, I actually do need this, but it's gonna stay that kind. There. Now I'm going to save it. Oh, actually. I'm gonna let it hover this time. Actually, should I? I'm going to. Should I? Save as new. Oh. Wait, rename Star-Lord Purple Cold Gamer. Then talented Star-Lord. Can I say Infect? Is that, can I name it as long as possible? Anyway, now, lastly, Drax. It's fine. Clothes. This first. Might be a bit hard to get all those red parts. I've wrote all this down, this one. Roman chest armor 01, I think it was, yeah. And then this. Next, just to cover up that, we'll get Samurai shirt. There. And then gloves. Then Kaji pants. What ones were they though? I have no idea. I'll just do those. And then boots. I thought I had more of the red parts. Yeah. Oh! I know, Roman armor. So that's what it was for, not Gamora, it was for Drax. There. Still not much, but it's better. Oh, wait. I forgot his weapons. Oh, stats. 950. Says I could do slightly higher weight. Speed. Attack speed, damage. And there. What was not 10,000? 1,000. Then save. No. We'll upload them and that'll be it. Except testing. Gamora from the MCU made by me. Purple Cobra. Upload. Good. Now, got Gamora, Star-Lord. Star-Lord from the MCU. Cobra Gamora. Good. to more helmeted Star-Lords. Star-Lords with helmets. There, and lastly, Drax. Drax from the MCU. Done. And now we welcome to the Marvel faction. That's a lot of characters. Do you know what? I'm going to delete the Marvel faction. I'm going to make a new faction. And I'll add the Avengers and all that off camera, but right now I'll just do Star-Lord with helmet, Gamora, Drax, Groot, Rocket, Teenage Groot, Baby Groot, Rocket and Groot. And yeah. Guardians of the Galaxy. There. Sandbox simulation. Now let's try them out. A lot of stuff looks like new faction. Nice. Try that out, but soon. Oh, and there's goods. Let's get Guardians of the Galaxy up right now, though. Let's try them out. First, let's try them out all against just peasants. Yeah, Star-Lord isn't very unique, though. Oh yeah, I forgot to give Drax abilities, but that's fine. How about the Guardians of the Galaxy? Versus Thanos. Oh. I've got Thanos in it. I'll try that, actually. I'm going on custom content. Make new faction. Villains. I'm going to put Thanos in it. Just for now, that's the only person in it. And then I'll go back. Put the characters down. Thank you. It's just Drax and Gamora left. And just Drax. Oh, rockets. Sorry. Okay, Thanos won. Thanks for watching today's video. And comment down below who you'd like to see next. And bye.